Morning student, how are you? I hope all of you doing good. Today we will learn a new lesson in English. Lesson number 6, The Mole and His Son. The Mole and His Son. Student, this lesson is an interesting story. So let us start. More than 2000 years ago. More than 2000 years ago in a palace in Kapilavastu. You know, student, where is Kapilavastu? Kapilavastu is an Asian kingdom in present day Nepal. पहले एशियन की किंगडम है, अभी अभी कहाँ पर रहता है? नेपाल पर. Kapilavastu is in Nepal. Okay? In a palace in Kapilavastu, a baby boy was born into a royal family. He was named Siddhartha. In a royal family में a baby born हुआ था, उसका नाम है Siddhartha. He was named Siddhartha. His parents loved him very much. His parents loved him very much. Everything he need, he got. When he became a man, the Prince Siddhartha married a princess. Prince Siddhartha married hua tha a princess when he became a man. They had a boy baby. Prince Siddhartha had everything. But his family did not make him happy. Prince Siddhartha ke paas sab kuch hai, lekin his family did not make him happy. Student, you know why he was unhappy? Because the suffering of band of people made him very sad. Because the suffering of band of people made him very sad. One day the prince met a kind and wise monk. You know, student, monk means a male member of a religious group who lives a simple and noble life. Monk is a male member of a religious group who lives a simple and noble life. Okay? One day the prince met a kind and wise monk. He was surprised that the monk could find peace in a world. From that day, Siddhartha decided to become a monk. उसी दिन से Siddhartha ने decide किया था to become a monk. Siddhartha meditated. You know, student, meditate means to think deeply. Siddhartha meditated under a banyan tree in Gaya. You know, student, where is Gaya? Gaya is a city in present day Bihar. गया एक सिटी है, अभी अभी कहाँ पर रहता है? बिहार. गया इज इन बिहार. ही मेडिटेटेड अंडर ए बनियान ट्री इन गया. ही फाउंड द आंसर टू एन ह्यूमन पेन एंड सफरिंग. फ्रॉम दैट डे ऑन ही थॉट दिस मैसेज टू एनीवन हु केम टू हिम. रियलाइजिंग the truth in his word, they began to call him the Buddha or the one who has found knowledge. Okay, student, I hope all of you understood how to end human pain. Next video, we will learn whether Siddhartha returned to his kingdom or not. Thank you.